Sometimes we find whitetail fawns hiding in the tall grass. We keep a close eye on them so they don't get run over by this big green monster. When a baby whitetail fawn senses danger, they squat down real low to the ground, completely still. They even slow their breathing down so they're not noticed by any predators. This one I was able to walk right up to, and I had to nudge it a little bit to get it out of the road.